God's gift and promise will come true. John 10:29 furthers this point. My Father, who has given them to me, this is Jesus talking, is greater than all, and no one is able to snatch them out of the Father's hand. Guys, it feels so good to rest in the palm of Jesus right now. It feels so good to sit in that comfort. Because I don't know about you, but I've been on a hamster wheel for a long time. I'm trying to prove myself. I'm looking at social media, and I'm looking at other people and what they're doing and how much money they make and what they're trying to accomplish and the places I'm at and the injustices that have been committed to me. And I'm looking at all those things. I'm going, man, I got no shot. They're doing way better than I am. And I'll grow bitter and angry and cold at them for no fault of theirs, maybe a little, but mostly mine. And Jesus is saying right here, hey, none of that actually matters. There's one standard. It's my standard. And all you got to do is rest. And by the way, I got you already. So you just need to get comfortable. It's good. Some of you need to hear that this morning. Some of you need to hear that you've been on the edge trying to jump out of God's hand, but he's got a grip on you. You're not going anywhere. Some of you have tried to walk away from the Lord and been pulled back, and that's why you're sitting in here. You're not going anywhere. Jesus has you.